All right, hello and welcome back, metalheads and music lovers. I'm Rossifloss, and tonight we're taking a look at some more Devin Townsend project, finally. It's been a while since I checked him out, and I think the last song that I checked out was Deadhead. I believe that's the name of the song, Deadhead, and it was a live version of the song, and it was spectacular. It was beautiful, and I was really, really impressed by that song and the fact that he does such a great job live, him and his whole band. And the whole theatrics of it too. So I'm very, very excited to see what this is about and what the song has in store. So without further ado, let's get into it. Stormbending. Ah, what the hell? It's lagging. Hold on. Let's try that again. There we go. Woo! Visuals are really nice. Wow. Ah, Jesus, that was an awesome. That was a beautiful video. Beautiful song, beautiful video. And I am blown away by that. Oh, Jesus. Oh, what really stuck out in that song to me? I'm going to go back real quick. Just because I want to just replay when the guitarist starts doing the tapping. Yeah, right there. This whole part really got to me. Yeah. Really amazing songwriting. And the drummer too. Very, very impressive. Very talented. I can't hear very well, but very clearly. Is the synth, is the keyboardist playing the same thing as the guitarist? But yeah, I mean, that whole part was just out of this world amazing. And the video does such a great job at like making you feel all those emotions that are going on in the song too. Very powerful video. Very well done, very well put together. And, you know, just the whole production of the song as well. Like, you can hear every instrument just as usual with Devin Townsend. Every instrument, every vocal, all the harmonizations all put together. It sounds like a huge, like, choir or something. It just sounds amazing, beautiful, and huge. Wow. So, and yeah, the video. I mean, I guess it's kind of sending a message to people. Gotta stop polluting the planet or something. That's kind of the message that I got out of the video, so. Stop polluting, guys. Stop polluting. I recycle. Do you recycle? But yeah. I'm going to have to listen to that again, because there was a lot to take in from this song and from the video. And I don't know if I'm the only person that's like this, but like, videos, Not in like in a bad way or anything, but they kind of distract me from the actual music that's being played. So I'm gonna have to kind of like listen to that in my car or something when I'm driving, kind of just to get a feel for the whole song together, you know, and not get too distracted by a video. But the video was very nice, and video and the song put together in its own way is very beautiful and really hard hitting. So yeah, for that I like it. And really, really like it. So, yeah. If you watch this far in the video, make sure to please rate, comment, and subscribe if you like it. And let me know what other Devin Townsend songs you would like me to react to. Because I want to do that pretty soon. So, I'll catch you guys in the next video. Peace out. And I will be getting a mic stand soon. Don't worry.